It's Washington Jr., starring the author and composer, George M. Cohan. I wonder what the M is for. Oh, modesty.
Hello, Mr. Foy.
How are you?
Sure enjoyed your show last night.
Thank you.
You always appear in the kind of stuff I like.
Thank you, thank you. That's very nice of you. George M. Cohan and his royal family. Books and lyrics, music, and directed by George M. Cohan. Printed by Sam Davinsky. That must be Cohan's alias. He said he takes care of himself in billing as George M. Cohan.
You don't have to memorize that one, kid. There's plenty more all over town.
I'd like to forget it. Say, listen, Cole, are you connected with this turkey?
What makes you think it's a turkey? I hear it's pretty good.
It's a malicious rumor to gyp the public. Who is this guy, Cohan? Where is he from? What is he, an upstart?
Oh, he's been through the mill, played everything, small time and big time, vaudeville, rep shows, even followed dog acts.
Wants to look like an encore. Say, is he as good as Foy?
Who?
Foy. Eddie Foy.
Oh, pardon me. Pardon me, I didn't quite catch the name. Would you mind spraying it again?
Eddie Foy. The star that's got the big show down the street with a chorus of 70.
Why, I thought they looked a little younger than that. I hear now that Cohan's in town. Foy's going to retire.
Foy won't retire till he's 90.
Is it going to take him that long to discover he has no talent? Why, they tell me when he tries to sing, the orchestra puts up umbrellas.
Tries to sing? Why, he's a genius. He keeps his audience glued to the seats.
That's one way of keeping him in the theater. Cohan does it with talent. Look, produces his own plays, writes his own books, lyrics, and music, plays the leads, and is a great dancer.
He dances, eh? When does he get time to practice?
When you write your own plays, you don't have to practice. Cohan's done all right. He's given the world Yankee Doodle Dandy. What's Foy done for his country?
He gave him 7 kids.
Does he dance?
One of the best.
When does he get time to practice?
Say, listen, young fella. My name's Eddie Foy.
I know it. I'm George M. Cohan.
Oh, so you're Cohan. Well, if I said anything accidental to make you mad, I want you to know I'm darn glad I did.
I don't blame you. I'd feel the same way if I were up against Cohan. What do you like to drink?
Oh, moxie.
Then supply it. The attraction inside is a whole lot bigger than I am. Come and see it when your show closes.